The thing is, we all feel it. No matter how we numb ourselves from the bombardment of information, disinformation, diversion and distraction that's put before us, we're still aware of the bullshit that goes on around us. We all sense that things aren't right. We've all grown up with it. We start out as wide-eyed, hope-filled kids. And slowly, as we age, our sense of what's possible is gradually stripped away. We're told that this is the way of the world. This is just how it is. Keep calm and carry on. The foundations have been driven in so deep that most of us feel too bewildered to know where to look to even begin to see things in another way. The paradox is that we almost need to desensitize in order to keep what's left of our emotions in check. Through the years, decades, and centuries, we've learned how to push what's raw to the back of our minds. We've slowly replaced the sense of knowing what's real with the ability to create an illusion of security. In our personal lives, we create defense mechanisms to resist those we think might be out to exploit some perceived weakness in our character. On a larger scale, our once simple tribal communities have evolved into colossal, paranoid, surveillance-obsessed nation-states. Somewhere in between, we've been persuaded to pass our individual sense of what's right and wrong into the hands of those we believe represent the best chance of assuring our well-being, creating political systems that in their most earnest states can't hope to truly represent us, and in their most compromised, offer the kind of avenues that are all too easily exploited by those who choose to abuse their positions of power. The thing is, the deceit and hypocrisy that exists within the ruling elite resides in us too. And no amount of revolutionary lip service is gonna change that. We're not outsiders. We're definitely insiders. Insiders with a vested interest in how our world is shaped. Just as it's not an answer to meekly accept what lays in front of us, it's equally not a credible option to disown and attempt to walk away. If we really want to affect change, then we must find ways to engage with those who represent the status quo, not shun them. It's only then that we might realize the full extent of how powerful or not our arguments might be. We're in it, all the way, and no one gets out alive.
We'll be right back. Fulfill the sea.